Very good story. What I like the most is that despite of her parents not supporting her, she loves to read books and go to public library. She increases her knowledge by reading books. We learn two things. First, we should read books every day to increase our knowledge. Secondly, we should not give up what we like to do. Also, Matilda has magic powers and can do anything. Still, she chose to speak the truth in front of her class teacher, Miss Honey, and accept that she taped over the glass by magic. So, we should always speak the truth and accept our mistakes. Thank you.